And I'm going to read this, and you've seen this before. Everybody's heard this. Some of you have. Fred Astaire and Betty Davis.
Oh.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, you said, yeah. The moon made me do it, right? So I used to walk a beat around here as a police woman. Okay.
How long were you a police officer?
28 years, there you go. 28 years, so this is a true story. Fred Astaire and Betty Davis. When you show up at a bar fight in uniform and wearing lipstick, it sends a mixed message. It's like having a Barbie doll dressed in fatigues come to your house. I mean, what would you expect her to do? Wink at you? So he took a swing at me, and oh my God, I realized we were fighting by moonlight. And I thought, now he didn't wake up this morning picturing himself fighting a lady cop, that beyond anything else, didn't he just want to meet a nice girl and give her a pretty flower? Sure, I was a nice girl, but he wasn't my type. He must have loved to dance too. He had on the most beautiful blue cowboy boots that he kept trying to show me. He was built like Fred Astaire, thin, a tapered waist. Well, maybe this was his way of asking me to dance, so we danced for a good 10 minutes. Up and down the sidewalk, in and around the azalea bushes. We did the sidestep, the two-step, then he dipped me a few times. Heck, I think we dipped each other. At one point, he reached for some nearby azaleas, and some of them ended up in my hair. And he stood me up in court the next day, and I never saw him again. But my God, moonlight and love songs are never out of date.